Most of the patients think that their hip is at your butt. No, your hip joint is at your groin. So the hip pain, hip joint pain, you will feel at your groin. We call it reverse C sign. Like a C in your groin, you will feel a pain going through your inner side of your knee. It's a radiating pain to the knee. I saw lots of patients who had knee surgeries for the knee pain, but the real problem was their hip. So the main principle in orthopedic surgery is to examine the proximal and the distal joints too. So in femoral artery impingement, you can have a pain radiating on the lateral and anterior side, sometimes rarely in the posterior side, and some clicking you can feel if you have a torn labrum, and by walking or with hyperflexion, or even sitting long time and standing and beginning to walk, you can feel the pain. Especially my patients tell where do they feel the pain. When they getting off their car, rotating the hip, they feel the pain and they stop. So if you have a pain on your groin, like these, what I told, you may have a femoral artery impingement and a torn labrum.